So I'm inspecting under the sink right now because the piping is where the roaches will travel along most frequently. It's got the moisture, it's got the everything on the pipe. And a lot of these roaches will come up the pipes, just crawl right up the pipes, and crawl into your bathroom spaces from the pipes. Most pipes are going to have a little bit of an area around where the pipe comes out of the wall. Enough space for the roaches to climb into your bathroom